come to talk to you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool, said I.